हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू आर जीके चैप्टर दैट इज यूजफुल प्लांट्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न दैट हाउ द प्लांट्स आर यूजफुल फॉर ह्यूमन बींग। ओके, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव सम स्पेशल प्लांट्स लाइक नीम, कोकोनट ट्री, बनाना ट्री, हिना प्लांट एंड लेटेक्स which is also known as rubber plants. Okay, now children, the first medicinal plant is neem. As we all know, almost every part of neem tree is used to make medicine. Some people use twigs to brush their teeth. Leaves are also burned to kill insects. Some people also eat neem leaves to help in reducing ulcer and a wide range of other intestinal issues such as constipation, bloating and cramping if taken regularly. Neem tree leaves are also used for curing the skin diseases. Now children, the second important tree is coconut tree. Every part of coconut tree is very much useful. Some people use trunk to make furniture. Coconut fruits are eaten and it gives us oil too. Coconut water is used to make refreshing drinks. Coconut fiber, which is also called as coir, is used to make ropes and mats. Now children, the next one is banana tree. Every part of banana tree can be used. The trunk, the fruit and the flower can be eaten. Leaves are used to make plates. Some people use raw bananas to make chips, which is very tasty. Do you know, ancient people in Egypt used to make paper from papyrus plant. Now children, henna plant. It is reddish brown dye we can get from henna plant, or it is also known as mehndi plant. It is used for coloring hand, hairs, fingernails and fabrics. During some special occasion, girls used to apply henna on their hands and legs too. Now children, latex, which we get from rubber plant. When we cut a bark of rubber tree, a milky fluid flows out, which is also called as latex. This liquid or the latex is collected to make the sheets of rubber, which is used later on to make tires, shoes, soles and balls. Do you know, the chocolate you like the most is also made from beans of cocoa tree. Now children, it's time for book exercise. Can you identify these commonly used medicinal plants? Pick your answers from the help box given below. The first one is tulsi, second one pudina, and the third one is amla. All these plants are medicinal in nature. Children, you all must have learned that plants are very useful and helpful for human beings. That is all for this video today. Have a nice day.